Hiking, picnicking, camping, eventually probably extreme mountain biking, might have some zip lines. You will be able to hunt on this property. You'll be able to hike, probably horseback, and we're working through all that. Exhilarating, still a lot of work to do. We got a lot of planning to do, but this is going to be a real amenity not only to the city of Trinidad but this local area. COVID kind of slowed me down. I was going to have it in May, but we're hoping to this fall.